Here in this room tonight, who have been supporting us for a long time. It's obviously Lou, ladies and gentlemen, otherwise you wouldn't be here. Or you're checking us out how much we suck, I don't know, but I hope not. And it's also the people from our label who have been with us for a long time. It's especially Sarah and David, who have been rocking the chaos the last year. And also the magazines, which are amazingly still around in this day and age. And I think it's not an easy thing to actually keep a magazine running, you know, in the digital age, just like it is not very easy to keep a band running. So we really fucking rely on your help and your support. We know that very well. And we want to say a big fucking thank you to everybody in this room. Thank you. Thank you for keeping us alive. And thank you for keeping our brothers and sisters and other bands alive. It really fucking matters to us. And as we kind of want to pass on the support we have received over the years, we actually have Amnesty International with us on this tour. And if you feel like doing even more than just supporting the private bands, which is awesome, and you know, kind of Christmas spirit, whatever it is called, check it out what they do. You know, we've got a lot of brothers and sisters in metal and countries who are not doing as well as we do, and sometimes just the signature is enough, you know, or just passing on an online petition, whatever. Much appreciated. Because we all know peace and freedom of expression choice is very valuable, and the next song is pretty much about that. It's called Dead Eyes. See no fucking future. And I hope you're gonna see a fucking great future. You fucking devil!